He told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
See their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. On watch. Not the type to go easy on intruders.
Understood. Be careful. Out.
either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
01, this is CP. Give me a sit rep. Do you copy? Come in.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Guards in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. A searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the targets.
What the hell?
There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
CP, this is Hulu 6. We got a dead friendly here. Enemy's gotta be close. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Further losses are unacceptable. Keep your eyes open. Out.
No stone unturned. The target has to be somewhere. You'll find the targets there. There's Chico. But where's Paz?
Chico. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
No! Come on, man. Let me out of here, please!
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Come on. Take a second! Come on, right over here. Hey! Hey! You gotta let
over
me out!
Here. You let me out, no!
Can't stay here!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. Visual on you. Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Target on the chopper. We have to get Chico out.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
CP, this is Zulu 2. We check the area.
This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
Chopper.
on your feet.
Okay.
Keiko was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.